Well, Nueces County reporting three more deaths related to COVID-19 today, and that raises the county's death toll to 306. The victims, two men and one woman, they were in their 40s and their 80s. The county is also reporting 254 new cases today, raising the total number of confirmed cases to just over 17,800. More than 9,500 of those folks have since recovered from the virus.